An early morning fire destroys a Starkville home. Starkville Fire Chief Charles Yarbrough says the home was engulfed when firefighters arrived just after 6 a.m. No one was at the Butler Road mobile home at the time of the fire. No firemen were injured in the blaze. Yarbrough tells WCBI the cause of the fire remains under investigation.